Hello, we're back again with Mindful Music Moments, and this week we're listening to another movement from the Carnival of the Animals called the Aquarium. This week's Mindful Music comes from our partner, the Cleveland Orchestra. The Carnival of the Animals is a lighthearted musical suite of 14 movements by the French Romantic composer Camille Saint-Saëns. The composer's idea behind the Carnival of the Animals was to use humor to help teach his students at the School of Classical Music and Religion in Paris. So let's get ready to listen. Put your feet on the floor, hands on your lap or on your desk. Sit up nice and tall, close or focus your eyes, and find your breath. Listen to the delicate notes throughout this movement. What does the aquarium make you think about? How does it make you feel?
Thank you.